girlfriend. You get shot up in your face. Oh, yeah. Kill him with C2.
Video, man, as you know, you chilling with two. So look,
this is the hurricane assessment. This shit going down. Oh, this shit going down. Oh, hurricane survive, man. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Behind the scenes of Chill with Two. Hurricane
assessment. Video
vlog.
Yo,
what it is, Two Gang? Welcome back to a whole nother vlog. Basically, I ain't going on basically. So look, we got the hurricane Ian outside. Ian, present yourself.
I'm not gonna hold you, bro. Ian.
Ian's up. Beep. Anyways, so we got a vlog today for y'all. We got the whole hurricane
yes,
vlog.
Sir.
Probably two days. Of the hurricane, you know, and we're gonna be up all night. We're gonna give y'all all the behind the scenes. If you not, go like, subscribe, and comment. Look, Mama Jones.
How do you spell your name? Is it a Z
it's
or
an X?
An X. Okay.
That's Mama. That's Dukes right there. That's Mama yes, Dukes. Sir. Yeah, you yes, see sir. It. You see it. But we got a whole new video for y'all. It's about Hurricane Ian. It say it's supposed to be a Category 5.
Nah, that shit more like
and,
a two out in the
floor. And then it moved itself to the top four dangerous hurricanes. Ain't that crazy? So we just 20 right now. I don't know if y'all understand how 20 we is right now. You know, he's fleazy down to the floor. We're all fleazy down to the floor, yeah?
We're going to show you more about that hurricane.
And
did it cover it?
but yeah. So tell them what we got going on today, bro.
All right, so basically, allegedly, there's a Category 5 hurricane. It's supposed to hit today. It's like 8:30 right now. It's pretty dry out. I'm not really getting rained on. Earlier when we took out the trash, we was getting rained on. But now, it's just this. It's a bitch-made hurricane. So we're going to go walk around the neighborhood, show y'all around, have a little talk. Yeah. Sign me out, Xander.
Ian a bitch. All right, y'all. So as y'all can see, y'all really can't see me. I'm blocky shit, but look like concrete. But
that's why
we not.
I'm your host today.
yes. But you won't be able to see me for a little minute. Oh wait, never mind.
Are we in the light?
Anyways.
Yet? Oh dang.
My phone's waterproof, so we'll be out here for a little minute. Yeah. So we're gonna take y'all on the walk. We're not going really far. Dukes don't want us to go that far. You know, Hurricane Category 5. You know, yo. So like, yeah. So I hope y'all having a great day. I hope y'all being safe through this whole hurricane Ian.
Not going outside.
Not going outside.
Content.
We love y'all.
Yes.
We love our fans. Anything for y'all. I would go jump off a cliff.
I wouldn't, but I'd be pretty close.
Oh. Commitment 8. But I don't know what y'all are doing. If you haven't really right now, go subscribe to the channel. My phone is getting completely wet. Holy macaroli.
And it's but, picking up right as we step out.
All right, look, everything's going down. I don't know if you see my phone's wet. I need to put my phone away before my phone goes bad. Okay? So appreciate y'all. Y'all go subscribe. Go like, go comment. Subscribe to Cheat Up video. Woo! We should be like Mary. Hey, Rams down. So yeah, let's go. Hey, sign me up, bro.
Peace out.
Right, so it's always fucking and will always be fucking. Everybody say fucking.
Fuck in.
Yeah, fuck in. But yeah, which oh shit.
Heard that, so bro. He heard that.
He might have heard
he
that.
He a bitch. I'll oh, beat God, his ass did, on sight. Fuck Ian a bitch.
Bro. Fuck Ian,
down,
bro.
And Ian down.
Ian down. You're going down, Ian. You can't fuck with us for real. Floridian.
I bench like the bar and like 225, like a 25 on one side and 25 on the other side.
Yeah,
you
same.
Can't fuck with that.
Yeah, you can't fuck. Oh shit, I need my phone fucking up, bro. Oh, I just got hit with a fucking raindrop. Hey, bro, sign me out one more time, bro. So, you know the boy made it back inside, you know. So, we should get set up, get everything ready. We might watch a movie, play some games. Maybe some board games. Might watch some board games, too.
Watch some board
games? Play some board games.
Play some board games up in here.
Play some board games, but... Yeah, we did our fun for the hurricane. We're going to see what...
I mean, tomorrow we're going...
Oh yeah, it should be 27 inches of rain tomorrow. So,
might go a little boarding out there, you know, so it get dirty. But man, I hope y'all really watch this video, man.
Shoe wall.
Oh. Drip. Drip. But man, I really hope y'all watch this video. I hope y'all go subscribe. Just subscribe. It's 1-2 clicks. You know, 1-2 clicks. Yeah, those are mine. But man, it's 1-2 clicks. Y'all collect the video and subscribe. Y'all can just subscribe and then walk away. You know, but I need y'all to share this video though, man. We need to go, we need to blow up almost to 100 subscribers. Y'all go subscribe. Y'all go subscribe to T-Dot's channel. Link will be in the description down below. Hope y'all really enjoyed that video, man. Rams down. Horns down all the way. You know what I'm saying? FLM. All the way, baby, you know. But we're just going to show y'all some, like, stuff we'll be doing in the hurricane. And some ideas and stuff. We ate already, so. The only thing we're going to be eating is, like, snacks or something. So. We don't got anything else. But we're gonna hit y'all back when we're doing something vloggable, I guess. Hey, sign me out, bro.
Count. Are you ready for it to count? You understand? Oh, sure. Come in and just take away parts of the highway and a lot of the beach. Are you guys monitoring that? And what do you do if something happens again there?
So yeah, we have problems.
Are you filming? Do not film me.
So I've been smashing this ice cream. What's going on? Might finish it. I'm gonna finish it.
You can stack drop fours and drop twos. Yeah, you can stack drop fours.
Finishing Tristan's ice cream. Follow along. Sign me out, ice cream.
So basically what we're doing right now is just chilling in the room. You know, bald headed boy Tristan couldn't even pick a movie. Like, what is wrong, dude? Yeah, you know, we had to go on HBO. Max, big, large, and fat. Had to go on with that bitch Henry. She's clutching up over there. Trying to find a little scary movie. But we done played some Uno, played some Phase 10. I ain't know how to play that bit. But that bit straight. That bit was straight. But, yeah. I hope y'all stay safe throughout this hurricane. From right now, the vlog's not over. You know,
we still got tomorrow.
The vlog is not over, so I hope y'all stay tuned. Y'all need to like the video. Subscribe to the YouTube channel, man. You always chilling with two.
Teed
up channel will be in the link description down below. Y'all go fuck with that. And y'all go share this video, man. We need everybody on it. We need everybody to share it. So everybody go click that subscribe button. And let's hit 100 subscribers, you know. You know what I'm saying? But no, I already watched that, bro. That's a new one. Do the Curse of La Rona. I love this movie.
Tristan, you
done with it? You ready? Yes.
But it's real, though.
Yeah, it's real. It's about to get down in T-Dub's room. But man, hey, just letting y'all know, man, y'all be safe out there. You know, so we always be safe. We stay safe. We stay teed up, and you know how we get down. We got Mama T-Bone in here too, so you know it's gonna be a good video. Stay tuned. Don't go nowhere. Have your snacks out, prepared and ready, cause we stay teed up in the bed. They teed up. Sign me off, bro. So we watching The Curse of La Llorona. Yeah. Tristan's not watching the movie.
It's not even,
bro. Look, he's on his phone.
Not, bro.
He's on his phone. We're watching Curse of La Llorona. We'll hit y'all boys back later. Man. Hey, good morning. Guys, say good morning.
Good morning.
So, updated last night. There was no hurricane. There was no hurricane at all.
No hurricane.
Yep.
just me and playing the game. We're gonna get kicked out soon. We didn't pay our rent enough. We did not pay our rent. But we might go do something before we have to go, right, Tristan?
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna do something before we have to go fix up the fences.
Yep. Like I said, Ian a bitch.
Straight like that, Ian. You ain't really hold us for the ends. As soon as you touched our land, you died down. You know that's what you're supposed to do, but like still though, you died down, bro. And I feel bad for you. Don't ever try to come over here and think you're like big and powerful and like you don't even know what you're messing with, okay? Meanwhile, we are Florida. Florida. You can't stop us, okay? Now, meanwhile, go to Washington, D.C. Go mess up Biden, okay? Next time. Thank you. But, man, I don't think this is the end of the vlog. I got to see what we're about to do. Hopefully do something fun that's contentable. But whenever we do that, I'm going to hit y'all boys back with some new info, all right? Y'all stay safe. Hope y'all had a good time. And sign me out, bro.
Oh shit! We got the boys! Look! We got the boys outside! Yeah, that's it! You know what I'm saying? So, we by AMC, Altamont Mall. You know what I'm saying? It's cold as fuck outside. It's like 60 degrees, bro. We missed a whole bunch of shit. I dropped my phone. I don't know what the fuck had just happened. But we might get in the movies. Wait, you think the movies are always open? Bro, Regal's was open, bro.
I'm chilling,
bro. Bruh, this is dead. This is dead. Are they open, bro? They're not open, bro. Damn. Wednesday and Thursday, bro.
Say what it is. What it is, bottle?
It is cold as hell. You see, I got one on. I got no one. The mall is closed. They shut that shit down. But this shit look like a zombie apocalypse. We the only people hot this bitch tight. This bitch look damn. Oh shit. Zombie apocalypse. Damn.
Hey Sean, I'll give you $10 to jump off of that shit.
Yo, what the fuck?
How much?
10.
But
where?
Off the top.
Jump off from the top?
Very top.
All
right,
y'all
dumb. Right, bro, it's fucking. The wind is ass, bro. Is this still a hurricane vlog? It's still a hurricane vlog, yeah.
Tuning in for
after,
it is windy as fuck outside. We're all gonna.
Get inside. 500 miles per hour winds.
But we're out here exploring. The lake is, Crane's Roost is flooded. Crane's Roost is flooded right now. That'd be to the steps. The steps is like 10 steps, but like that'd be to like 3 now. And that was cold as fuck. Told past us, nice as hell. Talking about hi, how you doing? What road is that?
Hey, Sean! Hey, Sean!
Come on!
What happened? Hey, come back.
Come on.
Hold on for the next time.
What's up?
You said we well around? Oh, have we seen cops?
Yeah.
There's one over there. Yeah. There's someone. Oh, it's my phone.
What are you looking for?
Yeah, not over here. Yeah. Nah, they ain't bothered, yeah. Yeah, for sure. I got you, for sure.
Yeah.
Say it.
I gotta go.
Undercover. Undercover, hold on, let me switch this bitch. Undercover. You about to go up to the garage.
C2, you got beef on anyone, bro?
No, I don't got beef. I don't cause violence.
I love peace.
Oh, God, I got beef.
Love, peace, and tranquility.
Yeah.
I agree.
Yeah. He's about to go out the garage.
You put walls?
Yeah.
How big is your dick right now?
Dude,
it's
My shit is shrinking.
You're not a grower.
What you gotta say about this shit, Tyler?
I don't know, cause like the last time I went on this one, and then I got kicked out, and then they like threatened to call the police on me.
Like, you know,
you already know I'm on papers already, right now.
Yeah.
I'm trying to really go up there and get in trouble.
Right? Yeah. I don't know what these boys got. We gonna go anyways though, cause we some thugs outside the club. This is not sponsored by anything. Please don't try to come and arrest us. We're just having fun. Hurricane surviving. Yeah. Look.
Yeah, see, like they already got the moment. All right,
guys, come on.
And then cops are going, so we're going back downstairs. Me and Bother called it. Don't do stupidity. Yep, yeah, they're on dick right now. I can't believe they're on dick right now. I can't believe it. You could just park down here and all these cars down here, you know. Normally there's a washing service. They took the washing service down because they knew what time it was. You know? But yeah, you know, same about the guys. You know some guy on some other shit?
They want to kick us out and shit. They don't have shit, bro.
Bro, give me some niggas to beat up, bro.
Yo, let's go jump somebody, bro.
You got beef with anyone, bro?
Yes, bro.
Let me settle it for you, bro. Hey, yo, bro. I'm injured right now. Let me settle it. Tyler, you got beef with anyone, bro?
Yo, who got beef with me? Who got beef with me? Hell no, you just talk it out, kids.
Oh god, there you go.
Especially if it's over a bitch.
Okay. Whoa.
Especially not about no bitch. Especially that bottle of hole. Just on that block. You know I let that shit blow.
Isaiah Garcia's in love right now, but I can't even hold it to you, bro. That nigga is too in love, bro.
See, he would be here right now if he wasn't too much in love. Mm-hmm.
Who's in love?
Damn, he's in love. Who he dating?
A Wakandan bitch.
Oh god, bro, she's dark as shit. What her name is?
Sahara.
Sahara.
It's the Sahara Desert.
Sahara.
Like,
he's in love, bro.
That's racist.
Tight shit.
<That's funny. laughs> She's chilling in the garage, man. I've seen him here. They got a hoop in that bitch.
You know how small you gotta be to live in there?
Oh god,
they got everything. Got a hoop in that bitch though. For real? Yeah. Where?
There is somebody there?
Where? From Lightning McQueen? Yeah. We gonna hit y'all back when some interest can come up. Hey, sign me up, bro.
So, continuing this vlog, hurricane vlog, it's 2 days after the hurricane hit. Cause I've been hit Wednesday, right? It's Friday. Yeah. So 2 days after the hurricane hit, that bitch wasn't even a hurricane. Ian, you a bitch.
Straight up like that. Yeah, he was a bitch. Can't fuck with us for ingredients, you feel what I'm saying? But other than that, I heard some places really got messed up, and I really hope and pray to get their stuff back. Hope they really stay safe. I heard we lost some lives doing this whole thing. So all my prayers go out to the loved ones that they got missed. All love them to the their houses or whatever they got destroyed. All love to them. All prayers God will send you my way. But other this side, we didn't get touched for real. Nah, we got touched. We got touched for sure. I ain't even think it was gonna be really like that. You know, I didn't think it was gonna be like a real hurricane. That was like one of the fake ones, you know, saying Irma though. Irma was real. Irma turned us up. But we still wasn't worried. But Irma, you know, you see it. But you know, the aftermath over here on my area, in my area, Altamont, you know, nothing really bad went down, nothing really crazy. You know, had some branches fall off. Branches. Just leaves everywhere, for real. But some other places, boy, we went yesterday, as y'all can tell in the vid, flooded streets, flooded places. We didn't really go nowhere. But that one, that way was lit. Mm-hmm. That whole thing was flooded. So other than that, but it was crazy. I heard about Fort Myers, man. Prayers in the air, man. Fort Myers, man. I hope y'all get y'all stuff back. So Ian hit y'all hard, man. All y'all stuff just down here. Y'all was beautiful before that bit hit. And then everything just came downhill, you know? So, man, prayers go out to them. I mean, I really hope they really get their stuff back. And the weather, man. You know how we football players get down. You catch this weather during practice. It's rap. What I'm talking about. It's the best weather to practice in. 60, 65, 68 degrees. You know, calm, a little cool wind, but it's cold. We've been waiting for this cold. Oh, it's not even December yet, baby. Not even December yet. So, man, we love this weather out here, man. We love it. I can't wait for Sunday to come. We got practice Sunday. So, when practice come, this weather better be the same. Matter of fact, it better stay the same till January. Straight like that. Straight like that. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? But, like what I said earlier, man, I really love support. Love the support and the love y'all been showing on these videos, man. I'm really trying to be something great. But one thing I need y'all to do is like the video. Subscribe to Chill It to Gang and turn on those post notifications so you never miss no videos. Make sure y'all share. Also comment on the video, man. Like, I want some love, I want some feedback. I want to see what y'all want me to do. We need content. Spread the content. Share the video. Do whatever you can to get this live. You know? But man, let me show y'all. I mean, it's not really to show y'all for real. It's nothing. I'm not even gonna really turn my camera. It's not really to show y'all on my screen. It's just branches everywhere. Just branches. And y'all seen that from y'all street. Branches. Don't worry about that. I'm not even gonna worry about that. But yeah, man, you know. I really hope y'all stay safe during this hurricane. I really hope y'all stay safe during this hurricane. I hope none of y'all families really got hit hard, you know. I hope y'all families really stay safe. Y'all went through the precautions of the hurricane. We didn't. We don't care. It wasn't a real hurricane. But it did mess up some lives that we got to be grateful for. Got to pray for. So, yeah, not in that. But the aftermath was pretty all over the place. You know, some areas got flooded bad. Some areas didn't. Some trees knocked down, some areas didn't. It's like Ian just went boom, knocked out some people, and there's less of other people left. And he just went through that bitch, knocked some branches off. And that was it. But I'm just gonna edit this video right here. Cut. There's a bird in my garage. Oh, cause my little niece, she saved a little bird cause I've been hit the window. They came through, bam, hit the window, and that bird was knocked out. I'm guessing I've been up right now. I don't know. But you don't see this big ass? Don't you see this big ass opening? Come on, look at the fucking opening. Holy shit, this bird is dumb as fuck. Bird's stupid as hell. But I'm gonna go ahead and end this video. I'm gonna go say this very real quick. I don't know what the fuck he doing. We say this ad, now he get it. And I say it, baby. I'm about to get his ad. But I'm gonna go ahead and end this video, man. I hope y'all like, subscribe, comment on this video, man. Hope y'all go share, man. Go subscribe, man. Hit the red button, turn post notifications so you never miss a video. All right, 2K. I'm gonna catch y'all, man. Salute y'all. Stay safe out there. You know how we get down. 2K, we y'all. Video, man. As you know, you chilling with 2. So look.